We have some good news and some bad news. Bad news, not all dogs are ideal for apartment living. Many of them are serious barkers. But wait, good news. There is a huge selection of great dog breeds that don't bark and are perfect for apartments. Though nearly all dogs can bark, not all have a tendency to. In this video, we have listed 10 perfect quiet dogs for apartment living. Number 10, the Newfoundland. The Newfoundland is one of the largest dog breeds on the list. Still, they're great for apartment living because they're such quiet and sweet-tempered dog breeds. Though they do have a deep and loud bark, they don't often use it. The Newfoundland are large, fluffy dogs that do well with kids. They have a reputation of being extremely patient and can be used as nanny dogs as well. Living in an apartment doesn't mean that you can't own a large dog like a Newfoundland. Number 9, the Maltese. The Maltese are one of the most popular apartment dogs for a few reasons. They're compact in size, affectionate dogs, but more importantly, not heavy barkers. It's worth noting that some Maltese mixes such as Maltipoo do bark quite a bit. If you're looking for a quiet and exotic looking dog to bring home to an apartment, the Maltese is an obvious choice. Another big plus is their low shedding dogs despite their long, elegant locks of hair. But it's their quietness that really makes them such peaceful dogs in the home. Number 8. The Shiba Inu. The Shiba Inu is by far the most popular Japanese breed. Unless you're living under a rock, you know these dogs are the inspiration for one of the internet's most prevalent meme, the Doge. Though they're not likely to go on a barking rampage, it's worth noting that they can produce a scream-like noise, called the Shiba Scream. These noises aren't typically common, and is only heard when the Shiba is extremely happy or under stress. Still, because of their small size and lack of barking, they're ideal apartment dogs. Number 7. Caton de Tulear. There are a lot of reasons why the Caton de Tulear are such great apartment dogs. Yes, they're not barkers, but they're also hyperallergenic. If you don't want a ton of fur around in your apartment, these dogs are perfect. People are allergic to dog dander, or dandruff, which spreads into the air when the dog sheds. Because apartments are generally small, dander may be more concentrated in the air with limited space. For that reason, these are the best apartment dogs for sensitive owners. Number 6. Lakeland Terrier. The Lakeland Terrier has a lot of great qualities you want in an apartment dog. Not only are they quiet, but they're hyperallergenic, meaning they rarely shed. Allergy-sensitive owners should highly consider these dogs. Like most terriers, the Lakeland was bred to protect sheep and hunt foxes. Bred from the Lake District of England, these dogs come in a tough, wiry coat. They may not be the best lap dogs, but they're great for apartments. Number 5. Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. Due to the Cavalier King Charles Spaniel's docile and gentle demeanor, these Spaniels are not huge on the whole barking thing. Consequently, they've been widely popular apartment dog for owners around the world. Bred by the British, the Cavaliers are what dog enthusiasts call the best of both worlds. Not only are they calm and affectionate, but they're deceivingly athletic and quick. Just make sure to take them on a stroll through the neighborhood on a daily basis. Number 4. The Shar Pei. The Chinese Shar Pei is an excellent Chinese dog breed with a long history since Imperial China. They can be a little challenging for new owners due to their stubbornness, but the good certainly outweighs the bad. These dogs will dedicate themselves to their owners, but will aloof with unfamiliar people. For this reason, they're some of the best guardian dogs. What's great is that they don't use their bark unless intruders are seriously invading their territory. Number 3. The French Bulldog. Some owners claim their Frenchie never barks, while others say they bark a ton. That depends on the character of the dog, but what makes them such attractive apartment dogs is their ability to adapt to any situation. Whether you live in an apartment complex, farm, or suburban home, they'll thrive. Number 2. The Whippet. The Whippet is a unique dog breed that displays qualities of both a greyhound and a sighthound. Though they can bark, their special skill doesn't involve being vocal. They've been aptly named the poor man's racehorse due to their lightning-quick agility and speed. When they're not participating in races, they're calm and friendly dogs. Though they're great for an apartment, they require a lot of exercise. Number 1. The Basenji. The Basenji is often described as a very feline dog. In other words, they exhibit a lot of cat-like qualities, including the quietness or lack of barking. They're rather difficult to train for most novice owners, but they're easy to take care of. Like how cats are great for apartments, the Basenji is too. In addition to being quiet dogs, they also groom themselves. Still, the Basenji is a playful and independent-minded dog that apartment dwellers can appreciate. If you already live in an apartment, you need to ask if your complex allows dogs. So I really hope you enjoyed. Here are some other cool videos I know you'll enjoy. See you guys later.